Hi everybody, Andrew Champagne here with the DRF Bets Formulator angle for Wednesday, May 23rd. We'll head to Evangeline Downs and focus on their third race of the program. It's a maiden claiming event for older fillies and mares going 1 mile. This race has drawn a field of 9, and many runners in here have had plenty of chances to graduate out of the maiden ranks. I'll look to a relative newcomer to the circuit, one that ran pretty well in her local debut earlier this month. The horse I'm referring to is number 2 High Snobbity, who is trained by Ron Moquette. Moquette has been on a real hot streak of late with Routers second off the layoff bet to odds of 15-1 or lower. With his last 12 such runners dating back to mid-February, he has 5 wins. That's a 42% success rate, and in that stretch of time, his ROI with such runners is a robust $5.17. High Snobbity was second best behind a runaway winner last time out in what doubled as her first race in more than 2 months. She showed some speed that day, going a bit shorter, and she should be forwardly placed in this spot, a race where they shouldn't be going nearly as fast early on. She's 5-1 on the morning line, and I will gladly take that price if I can get it come post time. That's horse number 2 in race number 3 at Evangeline Downs. I'm Andrew Champagne, and this has been the DRF Bets Formulator Angle for Wednesday, May 23rd.